because I am a human being, and dance and music are ultimate expressions.
I sing because it makes me feel young again.
I feel part of something, and that's a nice feeling.
There's a feeling that we're all in this together.
We enjoy it a lot. We wouldn't miss this for anything.
This is my home. This is my home. Where I go when I got no.
Parkinson's is a degenerative disease. I mean, you know it's not going to get better. You listen to music and you laugh and you dance, and the illness goes away.
I like to sing, and I hope that it's improving my voice and my disposition, I guess.
I'm always humming a tune in my mind. In fact, I've been humming a tune right now. La 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 la, Parkinson.
I like the idea of actively taking part in my treatment.
It's fun. It's done to music, and you're dancing. And we're doing the mambo, and we're doing the Charleston, and we're doing all these other things, and it's just fabulous.
The motivation is to come here and see other people with the same problem, and hold their hands, and say, hi, how you doing today? And give a hug, if you can. It makes you feel wonderful.
You have support, you have caring, you have enjoyment and comradeship, and it's just a wonderful experience. And it's also a safe harbor.
You feel, look what that person can do, even with the disability. They still can come out here. They still can sing. They still can dance. They still can communicate and talk.
It gives a lot of meaning to a lot of people's day.
I think the major impact this program has had on me is giving me the power to think positively about this chronic disease, and that's a big help.
With all my heart, I think that was been the best thing for my husband.
The sign on our shirt says, music brings us joy and joy makes us strong. I think that captures what I feel. This is beyond words. What it does is fill us up.
It's like a battery recharging.
I'm under the impression that it's doing me some good.
The disease is taking over, but we're still fighting.
This is my home. This is my home. Where I go.
We love the music. We love the words.